Oh my God, but Dan, but haven't I told you zillions of times last lesson? Put the rook on the open file. Rook belongs okay, to an open file, man. How can you put a rook on c1? What the hell is this rook doing on c1?
He's gonna push his pawn.
No, you're not serious. I mean,